obviously looking at the rear. This is the old carriage. It's been stored in this barn here for about 6 years. Prior to that, it was in a restaurant and used as a telephone box since the early 1960s. Apologies for the dust and sawdust.